Last night, we lost Jack. Jaywick's first ever garfish. He come here in 2012. He's lived in this house for 8 years. He is Jaywick's first ever garfish, a Florida guy called Jack. Loads of videos, loads of great memories. And then the community has just turned up. We got Abraham and we got Kevin that have turned up to pay their respects to Jack. What did Jack mean to you and the community? Jaywick's first ever garfish. How does it feel to see him die and got eaten by the other fish? How does it feel, Jaywick's community? How do you feel?
He's going to be sadly missed.
What do you think?
Well, it's one goes, another come back.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's very sad for me. I got very attached to that fish, but the community has come to pay its respects to Jack for me. It's a shine on Jack the garfish. I'm going to be making lots of films saying how much I miss him, how much I love him. And we don't really know what we got till it's gone. So please, make the most of what you got. Please don't think people are expendable. Please don't push people too much. People have got a limit. Be nice to people. Be nice to animals. Be nice to yourself. Shine on.
Yeah, shine on.
Shine on.
Shine on, Jack. Carry on caring. Shine on, Jack. Shine on you all. Love you, Johnny. Oh, you look so